The Academic Collaborative Center Youth has the main focus on improving the quality of the care for youth. And youth care is including as well preventive activities as specialized youth care.
I'm researching the transformation in youth care and especially the transformation from problem-focused to solution-focused parenting support in the youth healthcare. Well, two main topics of the Academic Collaborative Center or Youth are parents and empowerment, and both topics are core in my research project. I performed the participatory action research in collaboration with public health nurses working at the youth healthcare organization, and together we researched how transformation from the problem-focused to solution-focused parenting support could be achieved by the public health nurses. Well, the main added value is that my research both gains new scientific knowledge and really changed the daily practice of the public health nurses during the research project itself.
The joint project is on empowering, and empowering is a very broad concept. It's a concept in the making, and it's very much related to resilience. And in one of our projects, the joint project, we try to develop a resilience self-test for youngsters that are not in school or are not employed, but who can try to improve their resilience together with their youth worker, for instance. And because of the fact that resilience is such a broad concept, we first try to figure out during a literature review what it is about, what are very important concepts within resiliency. And then we had this feedback loop focus group meetings with youth professionals and youngsters to try to figure out what they think about when they hear the concept of resilience. And together, as researchers, youth workers, and youngsters, we managed to translate this into a self-test for youngsters that they can use and work on together with a youth worker to improve their resiliency. Yes, professionals can also use this self-resilience test. They can, for instance, use it during an intervention or during a program. And they can have a look at the beginning, how are youngsters scoring in terms of their resilience. And then at the end, they can do it again and see if improvements have been made, or maybe there are still things they can work on together. It's not necessarily a real diagnostic instrument, but it's more to see how things are going.